Thing to Monument Island. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay. I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
got her locked up in this place.
I can do this. Hello. Hey! Knock it off! Stop it! Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on! Why did they put me in here? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Look out!
No! No!
Mr. DeWitt! Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We had a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me! Anna? Anna?
Anna. Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, that's music.
Go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Things rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet? His gaze.
Can we leave now? Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still again. How do you...
Look at these. They're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh, my God.
I don't understand. My God.
Roy, it has to be. Who else would do such a thing?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
That was the sword. It's right. He's the sword of vengeance.
Sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
Hey, hey, cut!
Damn thing's locked.
He's suspicious, if you ask me.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Traps in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do. Hey, Mr. DeWitt. I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Hey. Mister, we'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Are you a joke? Or a dimwit?
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine. Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut?
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend. Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Have a little possess.